Elisa Freudenreich and I'm from Berlin. I'm a real Berliner and I'm working in this gallery for 3 years now. I started working here as an intern and since then a lot of things changed. The name of the gallery changed, my job changed completely. My position is kind of called a gallery manager, but we actually have no titles because we are such a small team, and I'm responsible for all the logistics, for I'm kind of the registrar as well. I know what comes in and goes out. I talk to artists, I write invoices, I talk to people that come in, so I'm actually doing everything. My favorite place is actually, it has nothing to do with art, it has nothing to do with any fashion issue. It's the old airport place called Tempelhofer Flughafen. It's the only place in Berlin where you really have the feeling of whiteness and you feel free because you have no houses, no streets, nothing. You can just breathe and feel. Yourself, so that's pretty cool.